choosing a topic. Choosing a topic that's interesting and useful to you is the key to a great research project. Here are 5 ways to get started. First, consider your interests. What are you interested in outside of class? Do you remember a lively class discussion that you enjoyed? What are some recent events or developments in your industry? Second, find a database that relates to your field. ProQuest Business Collection and Business Source Premier EBSCO are the best databases to start with for business research. Search these databases by using keywords or just by browsing their topics section or thesaurus. Third, browse recent newspapers. Some of our databases contain full-text articles from top business news publications, such as The Wall Street Journal, New York Times, Los Angeles Times, Business Week, and The Economist. Fourth, choose a hot topic from the media or Congress. For example, go to CQ Researcher. This database gives you balanced background information on topics being discussed in the media, such as financial bailouts, internet shopping, business ethics, and corporate crime. Last, browse popular magazines. Recent issues of these magazines provide ideas on current events and popular topics. ProQuest Business Collection and Factiva index popular magazines such as Forbes, Money, and Barron's. Head over to the Harold B. Lee Library MCOM 320 page for more information and resources. And remember, Leticia Camacho, MCOM 320 librarian, is also happy to help you. Feel free to send her an email with any questions you may have.